What a well-thought-out commentary on the way people decide to stand up and walk away. I especially noticed the detail she put into casually side-eyeing her surroundings before fixing her gaze in the general direction in which her feet would follow.